you might take her for a girl. But she was not just any girl. She was a fairy.